get sum of the coefficient, we always replace x with 0, then this term will become 3 minus alpha to the power 17, and this term will become alpha minus 1 to the power 17 odd power. We can cancel it from each other. So each side, so 3 minus alpha is equal to alpha minus 1. So 2 alpha is equal to 4, so alpha must be 2. Option C.